Oscar.
So, when did you do your script?
Oh, it's very nice. I can see why he is such a popular character. And there are dozens of stories of this kind, I suppose.
Oh, that's wonderful. There are. Do you want to learn to tell the swamp up, you know? Being said it's a sensation you will praise in England if you arrive with a repertory of Arabic stories told in Arabic.
Well, I hope there'll be someone there to appreciate my talent.
Well, there's bound to be. You and Aunt Tom. But the story is all you have.
These are just trying to talk me into telling me the story in Arabic.
You guess my intention. For start, Iddah. Jeha once borrowed a cooking pot from his neighbor.
All right. Istara Jeha Yauman Tangera Min Jarihi.
Good. And after a while, Jeha returned the pot to his neighbor.
Ah, wait a minute. That was the difficult part. Bada Mugda Ada.
Shame on you, Uncle. There's nothing difficult about this. Bada Mugda Ada. Jeha Asanjara Ina Jarihi.
Bada Mudda Ada Jeha Atantara Illa Jari. Jarihi. Yes, and I can go on too. Wa Maha Tanjara Sahira.
All right. But you learned another word before. Smyrna.
Akra from Sahira, like Akbar from Kabir. Wa Maha Tanjara Akra Minha.
What do the neighbors say? ماذا قال الجار لجحا؟
خاصة آله الجار من أين هذه الطنجرة الصغيرة؟ From where is this small pot?
فأجاب جحا and جحا answered
Your cooking pot has given birth to this small pot.
Yes, but جحا says
As you insist. So what is to give birth to?
ولدت.
Tanjaratuk waladat hadihi atanjara asagira. Your cooking pot has given birth to this small pot.
Quite right. I'll help you out now. Safariha al-jar wa akhada atanjara asagira.
Oh, that was an easy one, niece. So the neighbor was happy, tapped the small pot, and he said to himself,
wa qala fi nafsi, haqqan inna sahajahi. Wa limadha la arba.